Today we're going to talk about how to make CC load regulation measurements on a DC power supply. In order to make CC load regulation measurements, you need the power supply, an electronic load, and an external current measurement device. In order to make a CC load regulation measurement, you need to set the electronic load in a condition that will make the power supply go into CC mode. And in this condition, we have the power supply in CC mode at 1 volt and 2 amps. And you can see the same current is read on the DMM above measuring the current. Now if I set the electronic load so that it allows the power supply to go up to 20 volts in CC mode at 2 amps, you can see there's a slight change in the output current of about 250 microamps. An easier way to see this is if I use the null function of the DMM, and I can actually switch the load back to the first condition, and you actually see right over here it's 260 to 270 microamp change in output current as I went from 1 volt to 20 volts in output in CC mode. The specification on this power supply is 1 milliamp, so it's well within specification. That's how easy it is to make CC load regulation measurements on a DC power supply.